Hello.
Hello. Joe.
Yeah, this is Joe.
Yeah, it's Mary.
Hey, Mary, what's up?
I've been trying to get a hold of you. Oh, did you really, really, really know how my daughter died, actually?
I already told you what I knew. I told you what I can and can't say, and I already told you what I was willing to show you. Now listen, we're not going down this road, okay?
I know.
I'm not doing it.
Okay, just talk to me, damn it.
You had your chance.
What do you...
You're down there and you regret it.
I couldn't stay. I had no choice. I didn't have the money.
You know, not even that. Listen to me now.
I couldn't let you perform those things on me.
Listen to me. All I asked you to do was look in your room. You wouldn't do that. You know, you're really lucky I'm talking to you now, so. Well, I'm sorry, so. Well, then, you know what? Then hire an escort, and you can watch an escort, and I'll show you what happens to an escort. There you go. Then you don't have to worry about it.
Joe, do you hear yourself?
Yeah, why?
Do you mean that all escorts get murdered? Or no, something bad happens to them?
No, that's not what I said. What I'm saying to you was, you didn't want to go through with the axe, okay? But you wanted to see what happened.
I wanted to you to, like, improvise.
Guess what? All you have to do is you come back to Colorado, you hire an escort, and I'll show you exactly what happened, and you can just be a bystander, okay? So, you can look in the paper, you can, you know, talk to someone and say, this is what I want.
That means a damn thing to me is my daughter, and I don't know where in the hell she ended up.
Your other daughter talked to me.
My other daughter?
Yeah.
You want my other daughter?
Maybe she
to talk to you.
Maybe she'll be reasonable.
What are you gonna do? Ask her to strip?
You have to understand. I have to protect myself here, so.
It doesn't sound at all, Joe, like you're protecting yourself. It sounds to me like you were doing it for gratification or just to, I don't know. It just doesn't sound like somebody that cares about
you. It doesn't make sense to you. It just seems kind of crazy, but that's just how it is.
Are you working for Jenny or against her?
I'm working for her, but you have to realize some things that I think are important that you know are classified, and I will be in huge trouble if I tell you. So I have to show you.
Well, I don't get it. That. What can you show me, Joe?
Listen, I gotta let you go.
I don't get it. What can you show me, Joe?
I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Joe.